believe the Maverick branding is going to be next. We'll leave you some rules here in a minute, what these guys have to do. Here again, a four-man team. We got a three-minute time limit in this. Four-man team, including two ropers and two ground crews. Ropers must switch after the first calf is branded. On second go-around, ropers will be ground crew, and ground crew will be ropers. So you guys get the rope, and then they get the switch and get on the ground. Flagger will start the time,
it all up.
Two steers will be ready in the arena. Each team will have a three-minute time limit to rope both yearlings, allowing all the loops needed. Catch or catch can. Any way you get them roped is good. The ground crew must remove the head rope and place it around both front feet. Both heels must be placed in the other loop. After the yearling is flat on its side and ropes on all four feet, the branding iron is removed from the bucket. The yearling is branded on its hip on the left side, and the iron returned to the bucket after branding each calf. Time stopped from branding irons in the bucket after second calf. The winner is the fastest time on two head. So here we go with the Maverick branding. This will be some fun watching also.
Thank you.
Get him rolled over there so that left hip's up there where they track him. Look on both back feet. Look at how that damn horse gets back to the feet up off the ground. Get him branded, man. There he is, back in the bucket. He's all right. You can start him around here getting close to the bucket.